My name is Kanika Gupta. I belong to Haldwani, Uttarakhand. I have completed my high school in 2011 with an aggregate of 8.0 CGPA from Ariman Vikram Birla Institute of Learning, Haldwani, Uttarakhand, and completed my intermediate in a PCM stream with an aggregate of 78.33% in 2013 from Ariman Vikram Birla Institute of Learning, Haldwani, Uttarakhand. I have completed my BTech in Electronics and Telecommunication branch with an aggregate of 77% from College of Engineering, Roorkee, Uttarakhand in 2017. I have done 4 months intern at Macromix company, Rudpur, Uttarakhand. After that, I have been preparing for the higher studies. So as my hobby is playing shuttle and dancing, my strength is my positive attitude, easily adaptable to any kind of situation, and helping tendency to help others. As my favorite subject is mathematics, during my school days, I love to study mathematics and scored good marks. I taught mathematics to my class fellows also. I studied mathematics at a bachelor's level, so my concept is very clear and good, so I can teach very accurate level to my students. So I love to teach mathematics. So in my college days, I went to the villages which are near from my college and taught mathematics as a subject to my village students. So that's why I want to become a QMath teacher. Thank you.